A.C. Bhaktivedanta Swami Prabhupada shares with us the memory of this event.
When my spiritual master appeared at Jagannath Puri, he was the son of a very big government office, Bhaktivinoda Thakur. He was magistrate, and in those days the magistrate is a big officer in the government, practically next to governor. And Bhaktivinoda Thakur was in charge of the Jagannath temple. So there was Ratha Yatra festival, and the car was passing in front of Bhaktivinoda Thakur's house. The car stopped before his house, and at that time Srila Bhaktisiddhanta Saraswati Thakur, a child in the lap of his mother, the mother took the opportunity of rising on the car. He was magistrate's wife, so he had the facility. Immediately people gave her a way to go on the top of the car and place the child on the lotus feet of Jagannath, and there were many garlands. One garland fell upon him. Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati. Blessings.